What's crackling, everybody? I'm Grillmaster. Welcome back to more Breath Edge. I have it in my actual like recording software. It's just labeled Breath Space. But yeah, we are back, and I actually went out and got some supplies. Oh, I forgot we had the military suit, so we have that to do. I went and got all the supplies I need. I made a beef grenade because I wasn't really. I don't know why I made a beef grenade. I really don't. Because I want to make explosives is what I want to make. Takes a can of beef times two electronics. I don't think I can. Alright, well, whatever. The main thing I want to make is this. Compensator, two wires, four plastic, and two electrical tape. So I should have all of that stuff. Two electrical tape, compensator, wires are not in here. And I have all the pellets, too, for when we go over there. Two, three, four, five, yes. And then electronics, I'll take you. This, alright. And then we needed something in here. What was it? I already forgot. Wire. Take some titanium. And some plastic. There we go. I have a lot of refined metal. I didn't realize how much I had. Okay, equipment. Military oxygen cylinder. Yes! 200 oxygen. That's so much more. Alright. Why do I have no sound right now? Okay, now I do. That was weird. I don't know, I'm 100% sure what that was. Okay, oxygen cylinder. Boom. 200 from 125, so that should give us 250 oxygen, I think, if I understand it right. Okay, I don't even need this. I actually need to go upstairs. Whee! Up here to my closets? Oh, yeah, I have more shawarma stuffs up here. Yeah, in here. This is where I've been putting all of my excess gear. Speaking of which, do you have another handy scrapper? Well, I don't need it, because I have the strong one now. Boom, down we go. Alright, as far as anything else to make, I did see a spot, though, to use these explosives. It takes a battery and can of beef. Wait, I do have that. I can make that right now. All the cans of beef. One, two, and then a battery is in here. Battery. Alright. I need to start breaking more radios open so I can get more batteries. I don't want to have to, like, manually make them. Make explosives. I think we're good. Okay, we got the explosives. If you blow up one can of beef, you lose an important part of your body. If you blow up, that's right. If you blow up six, I don't remember what it says. You can start another war. But no, we have air, we have water. I'll just take the water right now. I have a thing of air. Yeah, 250 air. That's so awesome. That's so much air. Where's my vehicle? Whoop. Forgot my buttons for a second. Ah, I knew it. I was just thinking, the one thing, though, I bet I'm probably going to need is I'm going to need fuel. I didn't fuel this thing up beforehand. I used a lot of fuel because I went around and gathered a ton of just resources left and right as I was running around. So I want to go in here first. I think it's up there. That was where the place we needed to go was. Yeah, because that's where all the greenery stuff was. But this place first. Alright, so load beef pellets, 10 out of 10. So now we can launch it. Cannot use with the vehicle. Oh, I gotta get off. Alright, now use it. Whoa! Oh, it took that whole... Bye-bye. Tell me you didn't just take my vehicle.
I think you're almost there. You can probably ignore the cooling gel's slight course deviation and assume that the core's activity is partially reduced.
Okay, it's right there. It's like, please tell me you didn't take my vehicle. I think it's almost there. I don't think that worked at all. I feel like that failed completely. Oh god, go, 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 go. So cold in here. Go! Out to just open space. Okay. That didn't work very well. Sucks. I guess we're just gonna go. Yeah, that I don't know. Where did it even go? I actually thought it took my vehicle with me, and I was like freaking out for a second. Okay, we're gonna come up here. So okay, there was an area that I found when I was out here just gathering the beef pellets, and that we didn't actually go into. Like apparently we went to all these. think, right? Yes? Yeah, we went to all these, but we didn't go in here. And apparently this is its own little thing? So I want to hop out here. I didn't go in more than just an inch, and then I stopped because I was like, oh, this is a big old thing. So there's a dude. Hamster smoothie. Oh, that's not what it showed in there a second ago. Protein-rich cocktail made of natural ingredient. You can drink it in an emergency, but it's better not to do so. Diarrhea is a dangerous thing in space.
Unfortunately, it's impossible to get the pieces of fur out of here. Therefore, on behalf of the Breath Edge Funeral Agency, I don't recommend eating this.
Alright, so there's cans of beef in here. But there's like a full greenhouse in here. I don't know if I can do anything with it. I don't think I can. Can't scan anything. This is as far... I came in from that side. I just came into here and I was like... Oh. There's a room with a body in it. I don't want to go in there because he's probably going to start talking. Alright. Go out here. And... I guess the other place I wanted to go was right up here. Wait, get off this. There's only two fuel. I didn't put the fuel in there. Stop it. Fuel you, and fuel you. There we go. 62 fuel. Nice thing is that thing refills our oxygen. Okay, so the turrets were up there. I'm not messing with those turrets right now. I wanted to make it. I understand. In fact, you know what? You know what? I think that's what that sound is right there. I'm going to try to kill that one a little bit as well. Because I don't need that screaming at me all the time. It's driving me nuts. I'm hoping that's what the notifications are. Alright, so I came up here.
The doors are locked. These locks can only be opened with a special tool from outside. Or, alternatively, they can be broken. You are good at doing that.
Okay. I saw this.
You must unlock the doors.
And it said, yeah, there we go. Locking mechanism. Plant explosives. Oh, God! Oh. Well, that wasn't nearly what I expected it to be. Blown up mechanism. Okay, so can I open it now?
You must unlock the doors.
Doors? Oh, no. Oh, is there... There's ones on the other side, too, right? Oh, I need freaking so many explosives. Okay, well, I guess we're not getting in here today. Oh, I don't think I... I know I don't have enough. I need a ton of electronics, and I'm not sure what the best place to go to get a ton of electronics is. That sucks. Alright, well, I guess it's the military outpost is where we're going. Because I got this suit now, so maybe we can actually get in there. Oh, there's something crazy here. We gotta go check it out. There's so much to explore in this space. I wanna find all the stuff.
This debris clearly doesn't belong to the liner, as it is made with outdated technologies. If you look at the spaceship's debris in the distance, we can assume that the lighter didn't just explode, but it initially crashed into an unknown spherical structure, the debris of which we can see now.
Okay. I'm not sure if I can get close enough. Nope, I can't get any closer. Ah, come on. I want to know.
Solar panels are not used on high-speed spaceships. These parts are definitely not from the lighter's plating.
Alright, I can't get any closer. And my radiation is, like, at its max. I have a feeling it's because I don't have my better suit on. That sucks. Any sort of coolness? Oh, there's something. Ew. What? Convenient cart with two buckets, one on the side for washing gel, and the second one is for complex absorbent that absorbs the dirty remains of the gel. In fact, I often saw dirty water in both buckets. It was not changed until the end of the flight. No, he didn't say anything. That's why I picked it up. Comrade, make a contribution to our safety wall. They started building a wall in the outer frontiers of the galaxy long ago, aided by funds of people concerned with the problem. Many people were obsessed with the idea of shutting off possible alien intrusion, although in my opinion, it would be better to build a pyramid because such a way to swindle people out of their money is much more customary.
The grandiose construction has not yet been completed due to serious financial and ethical problems, or perhaps because of its complete uselessness.
Yeah. Building a wall in space. Don't think that would work too well. Kinda can go around the wall. Alright, well, we got 37 oxygen left. I have an oxygen candle.
It's an extremely unsafe place. I can't even use my main systems, only the built-in processor, which is perfectly protected from power surges, but is not able to count to 10 without errors.
Nope, not going that way. There's an electrical engineer suit. I have a feeling we'll probably need that. Yeah, I know, oxygen's not unlimited. Hoping I can find some more candles in here.
This is an energy core of the Breath Edge Company. I don't know who transported such technologies on the liner and for what purpose it was done, but now it's easy to explain the presence of electromagnetic anomalies. By the way, I don't recommend turning off the active core. It will most likely lead to unpleasant consequences.
Okay. Aaron. Alright, I think we can get up there, no problem. So it looks like we need some sort of thing to shut that off, because there's like power going on all things that says not to shut it off, but now I want to know what happens if we do shut it off. Okay, anything over here? Anything up here? Alright, this is where I went to before and I wasn't harassed by any bots. Oh, there's one right there. Alright, I'm gonna quickly save my game right here, and then we're gonna hop off. I'm gonna kinda just dart below. Hopefully we'll be good, because this is what I did before. I was fine. It didn't mess with me. Okay, refill oxygen. I don't know if I'm gonna necessarily need to, but...
What's with your face, Private? Wise guy, eh? Two extra duties!
Yeah, we did it! Sweet, so I can get in? You gonna let me in? Use the chicken?
General! Welcome, sir! Yes, sir! General, sir!
That was the chicken had a suit on too. The chicken had a suit on.
The robot gatekeepers can't be in the service, and therefore their involvement in the ranks of the armed forces is extremely improbable. Looks like some alcohol got spilled over its circuits in the crash.
Okay. What do we got? First aid kit? Thank you. Okay, let me put this away, because this is like right in my vision.
If you try to transfer some of the technological features of this ancient device to modern broken reel-to-reel tape recorders, you might get a working prototype, or an explosion.
Alright, reel-to-reel tape recorder, that's cool. Plating? Oh, I need the shears. Nice, there's a bunch of resin in here, that's cool. Large oxygen tank. Totally okay with that. Key card. Military pass with magnetic strips. Such passes are popular among military men. For their incredible durability, the possibility of rewiring the access codes frequently, and the abundance of empty space for recording something indecent. Alright, well I'm gonna take that. I have a feeling we're gonna need that. That's cool that I found that like right away. This is why I generally start at the front and then work my way back. There's another door right here. No passage prohibited. But I want to. Why won't you let me go? We can go in this one. Door is locked. Never mind, I was wrong. That doesn't look good for that guy.
There's nothing interesting inside, except for the drawer runners.
What? Are you talking about in here? Oh my god. Alright, I was gonna try to turn some of these things off, because there's just so many of them. But honestly, a lot of them I need still. What is this? General Chickenson? He looks like a chicken. Whole chest of metals, about 100 fighters, and the entire security system of the ship at your disposal. How could you allow such a catastrophe to happen, comrade?
Quite an unusual face, although the gatekeeper's reaction to the chicken has become more clear. A detailed plan of the service module.
I get it. So yeah, he was okay with the chicken because it looked like the chicken, the dude. What is this? Plan of large-scale service module. Oh, so we got another service module. Sweet. Okay. Right. So that door's locked. That one we can't go through. I guess I'm going this way. Can I pass this thing? What about you? This door's unlocked. This place is really big. Is it just a circle? Oh. Got a big old room in here.
It's a decoder. Since I've violated all security protocols anyway, we can learn about the information exchanged between Breath Edge coffins. That's weird. This looks more like some virtual communication between underdeveloped human beings, but it's even more incoherent and lacks logic. Why would coffins need such information?
Okay. Hey, we got fuel. Nice. Okay with that, stuff I don't have to make in the future. Fine metal. Flat lamp? Okay.
That's a good door. I bet you can't break it.
Can I just open
it? I told you could handle it easily.
It's like, I mean, if it requires like a security card or something, we're good. Whoa. Give me the resin and the metal. Can I come up to this door or is this door closed? I feel like this is that no passage or something. mean, we still have oxygen in here. And now we have gravity again. Note. The Cedar Experiment spacesuits were delivered to the captain's bridge as you, Comrade Lisinski, treated them with absolute carelessness. Until you have thoroughly studied the manual on the Cedar, which I attached to this letter, you will be entrusted with some costumes for Joe's performance under your stewardship. Try not to break these, at least. The Cedar Experimental suits were delivered to the captain's bridge as you, okay.
It seems that you've successfully completed the work for this Lisinski by destroying the spacesuits together with the captain's bridge. However, this blueprint can help you create a similar one.
Alright, make the Cedar spacesuit.
You naturally remember that my intelligence and charm, along with the entire chest-mounted block, must be transferred to a new spacesuit for it to function fully, don't you?
Yeah, okay, yeah, I forgot. I was like, what is he talking about? Oh, that's right. So is this what we're making? Is this
the detailed plan of the transport module.
Eh? Oh. Alright, we got a transport module. That's like a different... I don't think we have any of those. Transport? Service? Transport? Habitation. Yeah, we never had that one. Cool.
It seems that the stand for the suit is broken, although it won't be difficult to fix it.
Okay. Spacesuit stand? Oh, it's a new building part I can make. Like, I don't know what you're talking about. I do have a flashlight, okay. And then it just immediately died. That is way too bright. No, I don't need any of that stuff. Water. I'll take the electronics, because we always need more electronics. Those seem to be kind of remotely hard to come by. That's why the bomb thing. I didn't think I was going to be able to do this time. Right, we need to come up here. Wait, was there an up? No. Okay. Then there was the other side we could have gone to. I don't know if it actually took us anywhere, but gotta go check. Who's over here? It says it's locked. Can I open you up somehow? Nice! That thing is super costly to make. Where are we sitting at in space? I mean, I could drop these. I'd prefer to take them back with me and then drop them. Wait, what? Scan small drawer cabinet? Okay. Finding all kinds of stuff to scan in here. Any other symbols that I don't see? No, you guys are far away. See, is there no way to get in here? Wait, what? I couldn't go in this before because it was locked. Now it is not. Wait, what? So this is just this is just another exit? Oh, I thought we could go in there to where the guy was. You know what, while I'm here and there's so much food, I might as well. Have that. There we go. Alright. Our stats are good there. I'm not gonna have a health kit right now. Oxygen candle. So I can't get into there? Aw, I'm sad. No passage prohibited. Leave one door left for me not to open. It bothers me. This is module number 51, the government transport. Some military developments in it. Okay. So, I think that's all that there is in here? Create and equip the Cedar spacesuit. Get into the bio module. Research the electrical engineer suit. Repair the weapon. And lower radiation 1 of 6. Wait. How did I lower radiation 1 of 6? By launching the thing? Oop, don't want to get too far out there. Don't need to be harassed by police spots, especially now that we're here in this bar. Go get on the vehicle. Actually, I could refuel it. I have extra fuel. Bam! Alright, I'm going back to the spaceship. I'll see you there. Not the spaceship, but the space station. I'll see you there in a second. So, we should have equipment. The new suit is right here. See your spacesuit? Radiation protection 125 compared to our what? 50? I think is what we had is the best. Yeah, that's a big difference. According to the documents, Cedar spacesuit should have become a sensation as it's unparalleled when it comes to durability, economy, and convenience. It's a pity that all the prototypes got burned down during this terrible disaster. What's left of the manual is some information on how to reinforce the suit's anti-radiation lining. 4 aluminum, 4 lead paint, 2 titanium, and 2 rolls of fabric. I think I can actually do that right now. Pretty sure I have all that stuff on me. Nope, don't think I have enough aluminum, unless it overflowed into one of these, which I don't think it did. Nope. So the beef grenades, not beef grenades, but beef. I don't have enough for those either. I actually need more? Well, that kind of sucks. Oh yeah, because I need more electronics anyways. I only have one electronic left. Well, So, getting into the bio module, that's not going to happen. Making this, I'm going to end up having to farm some more aluminum before I can do that. Lead paint, I think we have that, that's fine. Titanium, we have that. Roll of fabric, is I can probably craft that up pretty quickly. And if not, I can go cut a lot of fabric out of the, maybe not really quickly. Yeah, no, I can't, not really quickly. I'm going to have to go cut a lot of fabric out of all this space stations and places we've been to. But then it also tells us we need to research the electrical engineering thing. That one right there. Roll of fabric, lead paint, and aluminum. Generator, lycoplasma, compensator, breath edge core. I don't know. Hopefully this doesn't get destroyed because it takes something that I've never seen, which is that lycoplasma. Jet accelerator. I think I actually found that. Like, right there or something. Like, there was a place I got near it, and it was like, I don't even know where it said exactly, but it's like, oh, there's a jet thingy, blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, I don't know what the heck you're talking about. That's way out there. Alright, and then there's a turret we can shut off here. I guess that's what we can go do. We can go do turret shutoffs. So is there a point for me to keep this on, by the way? I don't know. It just lowers my radiation. I don't think so. I'm going to actually switch back to the other suit. Because I do like having higher radiation protection. So we can go a little bit further. Like, I could have... If I would have had this suit on, I could have actually gotten some stuff. But the medkits in there, I don't need them. Scanner has 4 durability left. Honestly, I'm going to switch it out for the 10. And then, I don't need this. I can just literally drop these on the ground. I just like having aesthetics with me. There we go, we have the military pass in case we ever need that. And all the rest of this crap I'll just drop downstairs. Wait. I don't need this. I can just leave it in here. Yeah, open closet. Put you in there. There we go. It's just a whole bunch of junk laying on the ground. Alright, I got rid of the communications thing I had too. Because I realized I wanted to put a hallway up. A hallway connected to another station. I don't really like climbing up and down this thing. I prefer to have everything on, like, equal area. And you can't connect a... Like, the only place I could connect it to is right here. Which I'm not okay with that. That's not cool. Like, that's... It's so awkward and weird. I mean, can I add this right now? Small transport module? Constructed kit and 2 resin. Large service module. Oh, wait. That's what we're in right now, right? It's this one, service module, and I can make a large one. I think I'm going to do this. 3 construction kits. And airlock. Aluminum and titanium. Okay, put that away. Aluminum and titanium. Take my aluminum left, I don't care. Take all the titanium. Detect signal from intact garage. Maybe there's a car there. You can fly it straight to the core to save everyone, of course. You gave me another location. First time she's popped up in a while. But I guess we did just go to the military place and launch that thing. Okay, and then I need... Oh, you have a fabric in here. I have enough for at least 1 roll of fabric. Alright. Building kits. There we go. I was like, I know I have a lot of construction kits. Okay, so I don't know if... Can I actually add it from the inside? Build a corridor. I can build it from the inside. Large service. I can! Ooh! Oh, I'm not gonna have enough. I only have 1 building kit left, and I'm gonna need that for adding another corridor. Yeah, I'll put it right here. Okay. So, I'll put it up. For the transport module, takes a construction kit. What? Wait, can we make those? I've actually never tried to make those. I'm going to need more space for oxygen and air and power. That's one of the reasons I wanted to add the large service module. And we'll need communications, which I could technically just slap right back there. But as far as construction, can we actually make these? I've never tried. Resources, composite. We can. Aluminum, rubber, resin, and titanium. Am I using? I mean, the aluminum I'm using is... I'm not the biggest fan of using that, but... Wait, is that all I need? I only need one? Because it's a small one? Yeah. All right. For docking ships at. I don't know what that means, but I'm excited to try that. Confirm that. All right. So we have a transport mod. Do I even have things to put in the transport? And this is service. Improved communications. Valuable compartment that embodies all the power of your engineering skill. It's a powerful pump. New filtration system. It perfectly distributes electrical energy with a special compensator. All this is written with a marker and therefore it works, adding oxygen and electricity to the station. Wait, it adds energy and oxygen to my station by putting this? So what does normal communications do? Closet, bed, interphone. What? I guess it just, like, improved communications inside, like, for the station itself. But there's a breach chance, that's not good. Spacesuit stand. You can neatly shove your spacesuit and helmet into a closet, or you can place them in a special illuminated stand where the optimum temperature and humidity are maintained, keeping such an expensive item in perfect condition even after your death. So it's not necessary. It's more aesthetic. I'm gonna probably end up doing that, to be honest. If I can put... looks like you can put two in there. So I can put any excess spacesuits I have inside this thing, and they'll just be in there. That's cool. Alright. Big window. Breach chance. Okay, see, this is what I'm talking about. There's a breach chance on here. That lowers the breach chance. I have that. Alright, put this away. I don't want my station to breach, so I would ideally like to put something on it to prevent that from happening. Because it's the same thing, same type of thing, like Subnautica, where you never wanted your base to start leaking. Put all this rubber away, that's just too much. Yeah, and I only have one glass, so I'd have to actually go get more glass if I wanted to go do that one. I am blind? Or what? Light bulb? No, it was lead. Oh, it's upstairs, that's why. It's like, no, I grabbed everything. Where is it? Need you. Lead. Alright. And I just go outside, put it on there? Or do I stay inside? I honestly have no idea. Compartments. Protective cover. Alright. Oh, I can put two of them on. There we go. Minus 30% breach chance. I don't know what... I wish there was a way to tell when you're inside. Like, what the chance is. Because I imagine by us adding all this stuff... Oh, wait. I guess I could just add it all together, right? 4 plus 2, 6... 12... Okay. 14% chance... yeah, there's a really high chance. Okay, so I'm gonna actually want more than just those ones. How have I not breached my ship yet? Like, I guess I did just put those other two on there, but I mean, it looks like the bed and everything causes a breach chance. I'm gonna go put two more on there. I feel like 30% basically just puts us close to maybe still above zero as a chance of breaching, and I don't want that. That does not sound good. So, we're just gonna reinforce the entire outside of the thing, if I can. What? Can't install a component. Why? Oh, I could put it on the sides! Oh, it would've looked so much cooler to put it there. Oh well, that's fine. Look at our space station. Look at our space station. It's getting bigger and it's coming together. I love it. The ability to build in this game was also another thing I was excited about. Alright, what else do we have? I'm gonna just go put all this stuff away. So this was the one that I turned off where I learned I could turn them off when I wasn't recording. I just... what is this? Alright, take that. So I grabbed the other two that I'd already taken off before, so we can come over here and try to put them in. I'm not sure how many it takes. I'm almost thinking we may end up having to go up to the turrets that were... Ooh. These are gonna be tricky. Alright, so get off here. I'm gonna save my game again, just to make sure. Because I don't know where all these things are. I'm hoping that they're gonna be underneath, but I don't think it's gonna be that easy. Peek up. Can I peek up? You can't quite shoot me here. Where's your off switch? Stay low. Danger, danger. I know. It's right here. Alright. Switched it off. Come in and snag the discharge cell. Okay. I understand. I understand. Still turrets around. Okay, so the next turret would be what? There's so many turrets. I'm trying to figure out which one to go to next.
The turret has noticed you.
Okay, so there's that turret. There's two turrets right here, I just don't know which one. Yee! Alright, well, there's an off switch here. I don't know for which one it is. Turn you off. Achievement unlocked. Heroic deed. Okay. Is it this one? Yep. Boop. Alright, so you still on then? Yeah, that one is still very much on. I get the feeling that the power core is actually going to be out here. Oh, it's on the other side. Whoop. Don't want to get too close. Oh, God. Heh. Just turn it off. Okay. I brought an air thing with me, right? Okay. Woo. Oh, wait. It doesn't matter. There should be an air. Air refilling station right over here. Oh, there's another turret right there. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Hey, electronics. Oh, there's a bunch of electronics here. Good, good, good. Where was the air place? It's in right here? Okay. Oh, my drill's almost broken, though. Oh, it's enough that I can get the explosives. I actually found another can upstairs of beef, so I don't have to go all the way back to get one more can. I don't know if we're going to have time to do that today. But if we do, refill all my oxygen. There's still a lot of turrets out here. Does it only take 5? Hey, we may be able to do this right now. All right, that's good enough. It really only takes 5? I have all 5. All right, let's do it. Woo. Install.
Got one. Second discharge cell installed.
Active discharge. Okay, that one's already good.
I hope it doesn't start firing right away once you fixed it. Only one left.
Don't say that! I hope it doesn't start firing!
And we're done! I might be wrong, but it's Knight Errant preparing to shoot.
So now I have to activate it?
No, it's not. But I'm starting to understand why you repaired this weapon. I'd like to warn you that shooting from it is pure madness. Therefore, I strongly recommend not to come near Knight Errant's manual control panel, take the joystick in your hand, direct the weapon at the debris, and press the fire button. Knight Errant is in running order. Yes, I had exactly the same idea. Knight Errant must break through the airlock's armor, damaging the latching mechanism. Try aiming and shooting at the lower latch so as not to damage the module. Seems like you only have one shot before the weapon's batteries go completely flat.
I'm not aiming it.
Fire! I'm not sure this is a good time to comment, but the shot didn't go well. Although you did damage the armor for sure, together with half the equipment.
Whoa. That just straight up cut it in half. I mean, does that mean we can still get in there? We can still get in there, right? That's still good. That just separated. Alright, where's my oxygen? Right here. So I don't have to go turn off the rest of the guns. I don't think I'm going to. Part of me wants to, because it just means less threats, but... I want to go check this out. Does this mean we're able to get in here now? My vehicle's, like, way behind me. I mean, It may be very hot, is the thing. It looks very, very hot. Oh, there we go. Okay, I was just was not high enough. I was like, I don't want to give up yet.
With such damage, we won't be able to control the core remotely, but we can use the core protection protocol and open additional cooling valves in the liner. For that, find the central panel and try to guess the 9-digit password.
Oh god, there's so much. Okay. We're in a whole other station now. Neutralize electricity. Put that, I don't need that. Put that away. Neutralize electricity. I don't know if that does anything for me, but I'm gonna do it just in case. I actually made up a lot of thick electrical tape before I left with all the insane amounts of rubber I'd gotten. Hello, little robot. He's a cleaning robot. I can pick him up and carry him around.
Whee! A detailed plan of the habitation module.
Oh, nice. All right. Medium habitation module. We only had the small before. I don't feel like a medium. Well, I guess medium just makes it so you can have more storage. I don't know what other things there are for habitation modules, though. Go ahead and give me that. I can have that at some point, I'm sure. Just cans of food. Just a dude dead on the ground. Like the little... You guys aren't doing a very good job of cleaning, because, I mean, I've been out here in space for a while. Which means all this stuff's been laying around for a while. You guys haven't picked it up. You're failing at your one job. You had one job. I hit them. Wait. I feel bad about it. But, what do you give me? Oh, it just destroys them and you don't even get anything. Now I actually feel bad. Alright, well, can I go through here? Ooh. Man, I have so much reinforced metal from going into these places. Oh, it's beautiful. Neutralize. I don't want to die from just stepping on an electrical cable. That would be pretty horrible. Alright, but man, that is that thing's cool and all, but it's so big that it just kind
of fills. A detailed plan of the service module.
Scan. I got a small service module now.
Most likely the passenger died because of a harmless toy that clogged the air outflow. Sometimes a dust collector is still worth cleaning, although this leads to interesting design solutions.
We can actually make that thing now. Grumpy Bear. Grumpy's collectible toy. The specimen's been inside the vacuum cleaner and who knows where else. However, it's still white in color and completely intact. Now that's what I call high quality. I will take that because I've taken all the rest of them.
This fake console, assembled literally from different pieces of trash, refutes the statements of its manufacturers about the impossibility of repairing their device by rule of thumb due to its incredible complexity.
Talk about that one? Okay. So I assume we can't go through here. Looks like things did not go well for that guy inside there. I guess we'll just keep moving? Man, this is some good resources here. Whoa!
Automatic maintenance team. I wouldn't touch them unless necessary.
Okay. Neutralize all the electricity because I don't want to die. I don't want to die while I'm in here. Titanium. Get more resin. I need more resin. I was always worried I was going to run out of that. Yeah, I just feel like going in there is a bad thing. I'm not going to go in there. Hit. Need a handy. Oh. Guess what? It's a good thing I got this thing. With a lot of durability, because it doesn't do a lot of damage. Alright, there we go. Does that mean I'm good? Oh, I gotta get both of them? If I would have come in here with just a normal handy scrapper, the thing would have been done already. That would have sucked. I would have had to turn around and come back. Repair robot. Dude, no, stop it! Ow. Wait. What? Did that really just happen? These robots suck? Can I at least break this thing down and get through here? Without you guys coming and ruining my day? No, because they're over here repairing it already. And I get hurt by attacking them. You guys suck! These robots are horrible! Where's that electricity I just saw? Can I put that out? No? Oh, something open. This is where we came in at, though, right? Yeah. Ow! What? What hurt me? Did you guys... did you zap me? I assume I actually... and of all the times for me to leave my grenade behind, I would have chucked my grenade in here. I don't have a medkit on me, do I? No. Oh, there's four of them! Do the repair bots repair themselves? Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, bring a grenade in here. There's only two bots, it looks like. Three bots. One, two, three? Maybe two grenades? I'm not sure. At least one grenade. At least one grenade to take them out and get them out of the way. Wait, what did you want me to scan? Oh, you want me to scan this? Extendo Slim? Alright, nice. Alright, well, I guess we're done in here. I can't do anything else. I'm gonna have to come back in with some more supplies. Maybe blow them up. I'm not 100% sure. I mean, at least we got a ton of good supplies. I only got one electronics, but looks like there's a lot of electronics. Like, it's back. I don't feel bad anymore because it exists again. Apparently, it put itself back together. Right, there's nowhere else to go in here. No, this is just dead end now. Okay, well, at least know how to get here. So there's that. We opened this up. We got into the military place. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it here for now. There's two turrets. Three, four. Four turrets total? I kinda think five turrets total. Where is your off switch? You know what? I'm coming over here. I'm gonna turn this one off.
Turret nearby.
And then I'm also gonna grab the electronics right here at the same time. Try to multitask it. I don't see your off switch right there. It's gotta be on the inside. What is all this? Oh, the garbage collectors or whatever. Yeah, my good one is almost broken now. Examine? Seagull. Seagull is virtually, truly virtuous beach. Their garbage and watch yourself eat. It's a delicious feast.
I heard about big ships being infested not only by hamsters, but even by seagulls, though I did not think it was true. Seems like this one was eating garbage.
Yeah, that's, that was a very fat seagull. It's frozen in time now. Okay, so where is your off switch? I don't see it anywhere. There's the turret. Where's the off? There is no off switch. Alright, well, whatever. There's electronics here. This was the whole reason I came here. To get this, and get this. Oh, I still have one more. I can get one more. Alright, yeah. Down... no? There's the repair bot. Or the trash collector. There it is. There's the off switch. Mostly because I just want to turn them off. I don't know if I actually need the thing for anything. But I figure it not off, I'm not going to have that notification that's always popping up. And I'm also not going to have to be worried about getting shot. Which... probably a good thing. Oh god. Oh god. No, he's shooting at me right now. Where's your off switch there, buddy? Start shooting at me, I start dodging in real life. That doesn't actually help me in the game. You have an off switch somewhere. Huh? Nope. I don't know where your off switch is. I didn't see anything down there. There's nothing. Alright, well, I don't have the air to keep doing this. I'm gonna go back over to my vehicle, and I'm going back home. So, yeah, I'm gonna end it here for now. Next time we will, I'm gonna try to make the explosives we need to get into that other place. I'm gonna try to make at least another grenade, so we can try to get into... where's that oxygen thing? Just realized how low on oxygen I actually am right now. Oxygen, where are you? Okay. But yeah, Next time I'm going to try to have all the explosives I need to get into that other place. So I'm going to need to get some more electronics and stuff. And then at the same time, I'm going to try to at least make up at least one more grenade. Maybe. So we can see about taking care of those repair bots in there. And then breaking everything down. So I'm going to have to make a couple more good thwacker things too. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Bye bye for now.